Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb.
Where did you get the bread? That cat says you've been so much trouble.
It's not over it.
Come on, where are you? At last.
Got you now.
Where do you think you're going?
Think you're bad, innit?
Well, you're not, because you're by yourself.
You're just a little brat who can't do nothing for yourself.
Austin, go see if anyone's coming.
What? Why me?
Go on. Think you're bad, innit?
You're not, because you're by yourself.
Just a little brat can't do nothing for yourself. Sit down.
Why are you bullying me?
Because we want to. We want to play.
You're worthless.
You told on us.
No, I didn't.
Don't lie. You told about that Sally's dinner money, you stupid girl.
I didn't. The teacher forced it out of me.
Teacher's pet.
You shouldn't have gave in, because now you're going to get a beating.
Next time, keep your mouth shut.
Next time, lie.
Is that all you do? Read books?
Leave me alone.
Oh, she's going to cry. Call mommy.
You want to call your mom?
You got any friends?
Have you?
Yes, I have.
How many?
One.
Where are they?
Oh my God!
Oh my gosh!
It's funny. It's not funny.
How long was I with you?
The teachers are not listening to what the child is saying, Sophie's saying.
We have to stop the bullying.
Let's split up and then look for her, okay?
We have to stay by ourselves.
You two go together, and you three guys a group and go this way, yeah?
Yeah,
you have to go this way, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, take you later. Cool off, yeah, when you find her.
Yeah, later, Benjamin.
Early cross and go to a private school.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it good there?
It's alright. All girls work their mouth.
Wait. There she is.
Who? Wait, hold on.
Come on. Hey, are you alright? What's the matter?
Where have you been?
What's up with you? What's the matter?
What's up with you?
Tell us, please. We'll do something about it.
I was bullied.
By who?
If you don't tell us, how could we help?
You need to tell someone.
Does anyone know about it?
No one.
Do you know their names? We're your friends. She doesn't be able to tell us anything.
Go and go get some to eat then.
Cheer up.
Let's go and get some food.
Yeah. What do you want to eat?
I'm hungry.
What kind of the bullies? Do we know them?
It don't really matter what colour the bullies are.
They said that if I tell them, they'll come and get me.
I think, yeah, we should grab them in here and teach them a lesson.
Are you talking about kidnapping?
We could grab one of them, bring them to our secret place, and then we teach them a good lesson.
That's just going to put us into trouble.
Well, if you don't want to do, you know where to do it.
Let's just sort this out in a good way. Let's just make up the leaflet and hand it out to the people in the town hall, and then
too long, man.
No, it ain't too long.
Where are you going? It takes too long.
Shut
this
up,
is
man.
Decent.
You can call it the anti-bullying network.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. Dry,
it's
man.
Too dry.
Get me.
Call it BIN.
What is that stuff?
Bully Abolition Network.
We can make the leaflets and we can go to the town hall and hand it out. They'll listen then.
How do you know?
Listen, adults don't listen to children. Adults think children like.
Little
kids that don't know nothing, that don't even know what they're talking about. So how are we gonna get them to listen to us?
We've got to put pressure on these adults, man.
Meet me down in the art room 5 minutes.
Later.
Talk to Black now, man.
She hasn't finished, man.
Hurry up, then, man.
Stop watching her.
Look at me.
No, I want to.
I wanted the black after her. I need it first.
It's only in colour, you know. It's only in colour.
My son, give me that black.
No more bullies. Kick them out! No more bullies! Kick them out!
I must speak to you now.
It's really important.
Can I remind you, young people, that you're in the town hall and that's not the way you talk in here?
We adjourned anyway. Are we finished? Almost?
Yep.
So why don't we just listen to what they've got to say then?
Well, say what you've got to say. You can have 3 minutes.
Who are you, may I ask?
We're the BAN, Group Bully Abolition Network.
Explain your case.
Well, our friend's getting bullied and we want it to stop now. You're not doing anything
about it. Bullying is very high on our agenda. We will deal with it.
We'll discuss it at our next meeting. Thank you very much.
Yeah, but
for
next
your time.
Next meeting. What's that going to do? We want it now. Our friend's in danger here. There's a lot of people out there in danger. And you're not doing anything about it. Next meeting. That's all you ever say.
We're fully aware of all the dangers.
You're not going to do anything about it, are you?
Look, young lady, don't be rude.
It's just a bit of...
I think that's enough now.
Paper.
Don't be rude, okay? Meeting adjourned. Thank you very
much. You all don't take us seriously. Why don't you just sit down and do something? Were you just sitting down there with your papers?
As you
I'm
said,
not doing nothing.
Listen, children, not everything just happens like this with a click of a finger, now.
You know what, yeah? Let's just leave, yeah? Let's take this into our own hands. They're not listening.
Yeah, you guys
yeah,
leave
come on,
we
do ourselves. Like, you ain't gonna do nothing and we do ourselves.
Get out of it.
Forget
them.
We waste the space.
You got the phone, man!
Come on, man!
Come on, man!
Get it!
Where's everyone?
Ow! Get off of me! Get off now!
Stop!
Get my hands on you!
Oh,
you're gonna
what
be,
are you gonna do?
It's gonna be hell!
I swear you've got my mask on.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Cheers!
Oh,
you silly billies! You just blown our cover!
Ah, oh, don't mind.
Do you know what happens to bullies? They get hurt.
Can you read what it says? Bullying is bad! Bad!
Bad! Don't you
what
understand?
What you think you're doing?
Bullying is bad! 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 It's bad what you've done
for
me,
friend.
Man!
Sit up, man!
Let's play boom.
Ow! Ow!
They're evil, I hate
them.
See,
I used to be bullied as well, but it forced me to join their gang. I had no choice.
Yeah, but you're just trying to get out.
Wait,
let's hear
what you've got to say.
It's true, I'm not lying. Let me go. They beat me up if I left the gang.
That's on time. Come, let's leave that.
They're here, you guys!
What?
What are you doing to us?
Shut up, man!
Why are you bullying Lana for?
Why are you bullying Sophie for?
It's all your fault, you started it.
Why are you bullying her for? Just she's
but
new.
But she told on us.
So what she told on us?
She ran the school and she started beef.
So big deal, she told on you.
Exactly.
You got beef, man.
All you guys are
idiots.
You guys think you're all that
bad. Brush your teeth up real.
Yeah, right.
Brush your teeth up real. I don't have to brush your teeth up real.
You know, a long, long time ago, deep in the jungle in the animal kingdom, there lived this lion. He was quite lazy, and that made the rest of the animals pick on him. So what did he do? He turned round and started to bully and be really nasty to this little mouse. The wise old spirit told the animals that hunters would be coming, so they had to stick together in order to survive. Well, the lion was walking through the jungle on his own one day, and what do you know? Boom! Caught straight in the net. You could hear him roaring for miles around. Lots of the large animals came past, looked at him, continued walking. Didn't want to know. So the little mouse scurried up the tree. Scurried down the net, and nibbled and nibbled and nibbled and nibbled and nibbled. Until he set the lion free.
What's your counsel story for?
No,
I don't know.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.